The most exciting aspect of this project for me was actually cleaning up Howe Sound. We're making a big difference to the environment here in Britannia Beach. EPCOR was selected for this project for a couple of key reasons. First of all, it's our commitment to partnerships, and I think that went a long, long way as our selection. The second thing was our commitment to quality. One of the things that the province is very aware of is that just meeting the permit is not good enough for us. We really want to go forward and actually meet the more stringent guidelines, which are sometimes an order of magnitude less than what the permit states. So making water better than it has to be is a key concern.
The most exciting aspect of the rebirth of this community, first of all, the environmental cleanup makes the rebirth of the community possible. We as a community have been striving for tenure ever since I moved here 15 years ago, and probably the residents have been trying to somehow stay since the mine closed in 1974. So with the cleanup, with the remediation of the mine and the building of the water treatment plant, that allowed our developer to subdivide this property and us to buy our houses and be able to stay.
For some number of years, decades actually, Britannia has had a stigma, it's had a black mark against it. We can be proud now. Things have come together, and the remediation work is cleaning up Britannia. It meets the standards of the day, and it's nice to take that black mark away from the community.